And we are underway in Suva. First match of the afternoon, and an early touch for Ryan Lonergan. Slade, and now they get it moving forward. Just 4 metres out from the line here. They're over! Salala Lam scores it. Manu Samoa on the board in Fiji.
Three penalties cost them 80 metres, and the Samoans said, thank you for allowing us to come to your house, and we'll take full advantage.
So cleaning up is Stewart. And oh, the kick coming from Hodge. It's been charged. Work to do for Edmund. Manu Samoa. And Hodge gets back beautifully. Nawanga Netawasi, how about the ball for Will Harris? Outstanding work. Gets it off Hodge. Here come Aussie A. Very good tackle. Pass away. And the whistle goes. The flag is up. Game. Iona. Again, the kick option from the first 5-8. And some pressure too. Visimia rushes through on Campbell. Again, he plugs in at the back. He's got Inari with him. Hit player. I think he's come through. No, from the side. So Inari away to Iona. Got plenty of players with plenty of pace out wide. And there's one of them. Tawala frees it up beautifully. They're going to score. Manu Samoa get their second. Nigel Awong on debut.
Boy, what a step from Tawala. Terrific play from the Manu Samoan team. And just look, that pass there, the skip pass, gave Tawala the opportunity to get on the outside. And then Hodges was in no man's land, caught in between two players.
Well, I didn't know much about that, Tom Robertson. And Alakai Fokiti stabs it onto the boot. Play on is the call, chasing through. And claiming the try, Fraser McGrath.
They're going to award it.
Australia A hit back through the tackle of Tom Robertson. Tawala, little inside pass. Here they come, Manu Samoa. Nuila. He's in. Oh, Manu Samoa at their best.
Yeah, the Australians are blowing up because they think there was obstruction.
Edmed just hasn't been able to create a lot today, but maybe here through Fokiti. Harris sells the dummy. Gets the ball away. Campbell fires it up. Fokiti. Lalakai Fokiti. Oh, very good defence. Lonergan. Ryan Lonergan's in. Australia A hit back. That's stunning from the boys in gold.
This is what we've been waiting to see. He got given the skipper's armband and he said, I'll lead these men. He would have been gutted in the first 40 at the way that they had played. But this is what Australia do so much better.
Therefore, Taumatene again and Iona. Ball has been turned over by Australia. Edmed hacks it downfield. And here come the Aussies. Looking for another one. He's going to get it too, you know. Fraser McGrath.
Take it back to the hit from Lungi Gleeson, who's just come on the field wearing jersey 20. That's what created the problem after 8 phases of Samoa holding possession.
Iona. Oh, for Mai. Fokiti now on the counter for Australia. And it's a touchy goes on the far side.
It's so hard. I'd attack the scrum if I was the Samoans. If you get a penalty here, a chance to kick for goal, which they haven't done. They haven't scored a point in the second half.
Starting to buckle, play on is the call, Taumatene, he's going to score! Brilliant heads up play, Manu Samoa. And it goes to their reserve halfback, Jonathan Taumatene.
Well, they took the bling off him, he got rid of the necklace, and all of a sudden he was a couple of Ks lighter. Unbelievable. What were the Australians doing at the back of the scrum? The heat came on from Samoa, which I was...
And it goes again. Kaitu'u. Edmed has it off line-out. Gleeson out the back door for Campbell. Here they come again. Drayden moving it out to the man. Peach, we know the wheels he's got. Players in support on the inside. Australia, brilliant! James Tuttle's going to score it.
Gleeson, the quick offload in the midfield there, and then they just knew that they had numbers. And the speed from Peach. We've seen him on the Australian seventh circuit. Throws it on the inside. And James Tuttle's just come on the field and he's run 75 metres to put Australia back in this game.
Now, Reece Hodge, you get the feeling it's now caution to the wind, but Manu Samoa, Awong! Awong's going to win it, is he? Could that be it? Could that be enough for Manu Samoa?
Boketti, all he had to do was hold on to that, but he offloaded. And Awong on debut says, make mine a double.
And that is it. Manu Samoa beat Australia A. And Willie Lose, this is how it finished. A brace to Awong.
Samoa have turned the table. It's taken 14 years. And what a terrific game of rugby to start the Pan Pac Series of 2022.